Steers and Zkhiphani give an opportunity to pundapreneurs to use their panda to grow their businesses and make the most money in 24 hours using just 5,000 rand.
My name is Kasinati Hadebe from a township called Katleho. Basically, I'm a jeweler by profession and also I'm an entrepreneur. It was a nice experience because I'm in business, I do this thing, so it was more of an opportunity to expose myself and also to, you know, reach out where I can't.
Hey, what's up world? It's your boy C-A-D-D-Y, pronounced Caddy, the freshest boy on the internet. I'm an influencer, actor, fashion consultant, and yeah, the freshest kid on the street right now.
Tell me about your jewelry. What inspired you? When did you start? What kind of jewelry do you make?
Okay, basically I started e-jewelry in 2010.
Yeah?
Yeah, just after finishing my school.
Mm-hmm.
Then what inspired me to create this African contemporary art jewelry?
Yeah.
It's that I saw the gap in the market.
Hey man, working with Nkosinati was pretty much amazing. Such a humble dude, very focused, ambitious. And the conversations that we had during our walks, you know, going to talk to people were very like inspiring, and you know, he's such a dedicated person. So working with him was super cool.
Yo peeps, we're still here at Victoria. It's still early. People will come through. Yeah guys, come through and support Nazo Accessories. Aware. My influencer helped me because I could see he's a bubbly person, he's not shy, you know, he's a people of people. So for me it was easy because, I mean, he would approach customers and tell them about what we are doing.
Dude, we're selling nice bracelets and I was wondering if, because I see you don't have any bracelet on you. It's just 50 rand for one.
I think more than anything that I helped him with was a little bit of marketing, doing it online, because we had a conversation about like promoting things online. He wasn't aware of certain things. One thing that happened is he had two social media pages, and for like a follower, that's kind of confusing because sometimes we don't know which page is the real one or which page should we follow. So I told him, Guti, he must just get rid of the other page and stick to one page and focus on that. And the rest, I mean, we spoke to people.
Sure, gents. Hey guys, it's a dude.
Sanbonani.
So he's doing an initiative called Panda. Would you like to purchase a bracelet from us? We're selling nice bracelets. Did you check the nice jewelry we have here? Mamelan, guys, we're selling awesome bracelets, bruh. And his bracelets start from like 50 bucks. How are you guys doing? Come buy like one bracelet if you'd like to purchase one. It's called Nazo _ Accessories. So if you guys can come through and support, they start from like 50 rand. 50 randy. Thank you so much. Sharp. Thank you, Tato. Sharp. Have a great day. Thank you. Is it my approach, man?
No.
Thank you, guys. These are the things that whenever you make it big, you're just like, this is where I started.
Sure.
This is where my panda has been, you know? Nazo _ Accessories.
Yeah.
Okay, guys. So we started going around Victoria Yards to check out, you know, tell people, get the word going. And it's a Tuesday today, so it's a little bit, you know, a bit empty. Basically, there's not a lot of people, you know what I'm saying? But we're still here, we're gonna keep going.
My takeaway from the experience is to be more open to people, approach people, sell myself, start practicing self-confidence. I think I was lacking, or I am still lacking self-confidence, but I believe in myself and I believe in the craft that I do. If I want something, I make sure I get it, irregardless of what. Yeah, that's the spirit that I'm taking from the whole experience.
I mean, everybody's hustle is different, right? And you always meet people who have different takes of hustle, and his hustle is more realistic and he's more of a person who is living in the moment, and he understands that business actually takes time, and he knows he has to go the extra mile before he needs to reach his pinnacle of success. It taught me something and it showed me that, like, no matter what, if you really want something, you can actually do it and you can start it and you can get all the help that you need. And this panda journey and campaign, it's helping the youth like 100%, 110% actually. So shout out to you, Steers.
Guys, I know you're thinking, it's late, what's the point? Well, there are people whose feet need your sneakers. Your moms are all waiting to hear you say, Mama, I made it! Are you hungry for success?
Yeah.
You want something to fuel that hunger?
Yeah.
Your hunger for success comes with a real hunger. So feed the hunger that fuels your panda with the Panda Ribster Meal for only $39.90. Perfect.
years. Flame grilled, it just tastes better.